Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others. No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Kiss.
Brother, what you said before about the oracles of your lands being fooled by their own prophecies. I get the sense that was coming from personal experience, aye?
Yes. Once, I sought the Oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the God of War. But enough of that for now.
Unverlaut! Hey, Emir. Ever heard of the Jotunheim?
We'll just pick this up later. Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
We fought Valkyrie. How bad could another Dreki be? Nice dragons from Midgard.
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
Yes. I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then, a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Yeah, come on, let up the Thor.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Fae never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Fae.
Aye, there is only one way to find out, brother. Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father. Come on! Help them!
See? That ogre's not getting up anytime soon, either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals. They're a lot less scared. Mimir, if I met someone I liked, how would I know if they, liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Ah!
yourselves.
I got you.
Have bloody luck. Another one.
Ugh!
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Ah, bloody luck. Another one.
Help them!
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Oh, bloody luck. Another one.
Damn unblocked. If a racist Dreki dead, I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory. And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
Huh. I can hear the birds. They're rooting for us. That's nice.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried
That's
to tell her story.
For the time being.
going back to Alfheim?
There's work to be done. The elves in Freyr's camp believe there's a hidden sanctum in the desert that might contain the secret history of Alfheim.
Works for me.